Hey guys, welcome, and today I am back in The Sims 4 for a very special, well, not a very special, another theme. Yep. Okay, before I start telling you what that theme is, I like to show you what I've been doing off screen with this with this Claus family. There they are. I finally made the reindeer because I finally got Sims 4 cats and dogs. Yep, they're all greyhounds. Okay, I only made 4 of the reindeer, so there's Ro, Dolph, Dasher, Donner, and Comet. Okay, and I couldn't find reindeer antlers, so I gave them these hats instead. But okay. Now, this scene is going... I keep getting distracted by the music in this one. To be... You guessed it. The Sims 4 Spies in Disguise theme. Yes. For Americans, the movie is out, but for me, it's not, unfortunately. So, to make up for it, I am going to make it in The Sims 4. Yep. Okay, so... Actually, I don't need the iPad with me to... go...
Uh-huh.
What, you know... look up the characters, ooh, because I've got references to all of them on my... pictures of all of them on my computer, so... Okay, let's start then. Okay, I just had to get the images of the characters ready. See them on the bottom of the screen there. So this first one is going to be our main spy character. Lance... Durling.
Uh-huh.
Yay. Okay, so... there's his image right there. So... let's... oh crap, no. Let's start then.
Let the beat drop.
The situation is dire, but mama raised up the fighter.
I couldn't find the exact suit or the exact facial hair, but that's as close enough as I can get to the picture, don't you think? Yeah, I can't find his eyebrows as well. Oh wait, I think I do have a bow tie. There we go. Well, that's just... Well, unfortunately, Lance, you have to have a blue bow tie because... unfortunately... I can't get a... one of these types of suits with a black one. Plus, I couldn't... it doesn't actually have the actual suit. Okay. Oh, and since I got The Sims 4 Pets, this animal option has come up. What I want to do is popularity and... friend of the world is active. ambitious and also good. There we go. So that's Lance, guys. Next sim.
The news I can add.
Ah, come on. I got a girl sim. Are you kidding me? There we go. And I want this to be a teenager because this is going to be Walter Beckett. Okay. And like I said, I got his image there. So let's start then.
Let the beat drop.
Okay, now where is the watch? There's a watch, but it's on the wrong hand. Bracelets. Well, I tried. Well, they didn't have the exact clothing. That's all I had to say, but the hairstyle I'd kind of gotten right. But other than that, here is Walter Beckett. He's very skinny, like he is in the character art. I wish I could get this watch on the other hand so it makes more sense. Plus, that looks nothing like his watch, but it's similar. But... Okay, so... Walter is... knowledge?
Ooh.
I was gonna say, why can't I click that? Nerd brain. He's a genius. But at the same time, he's also a goofball. Because most of experiments are, you know, what? Harmless. And funny. So why not have that as his... Ah, okay. That's Walter, guys. Well, not exactly Walter. Next sim, then.
That was a torg.
And I wanted a female for that. Perfect. Teenager. And this is going to be Marcy Capel.
Oh.
Okay. So let's start making her since I got her rough out. Let's go.
Let the beat drop.
Oh look. Guys, I found something similar to Sia's hair but longer. Okay, I would stop now. The situation is dire, but mama raised up a fighter. It's gonna come down to the... Okay, before any of you kill me in the comments, yes, I could not find the exact Marcy's exact suit because the Sims 4 doesn't have it. So I decided to do my version of casual Marcy. But still, it's good to I also noticed that in the canon, she wears makeup. But I tried to get the eyeshadow not looking crap, but that's all I turned out. Okay, so... What should I put Marcia's under? Because mostly, yeah, she is an agent of pursuit for Lance Sterling, but knowledge. Renaissance Sim? I also say, let's say she's good, and about genius. No, not- oh fudge, not genius, no. Where is it? Where is ambitious? Wait, I can't find the ambitious trait. Let's say insider.
Aha! A kangaroo.
Because she's mainly part of a society. Fudge, not society. Agent of fudge. She's with a group of other agents. Fudge, I can't remember. Hold on. Security Forces Agent of International Affairs. Perfect. That's what I was going to say. I don't usually get Wikipedia up during my videos, but if I had to, then that's fine enough. Also, I couldn't find any here. Ponytails with the side parting like Marcy has. Plus, the hair might be a bit too long. But, okay, next sim.
If it's me.
Yay, I got the girl sim this time because this is going to be eyes. SID, because... she doesn't actually have a real name, but before that, teenager.
Oof, hippobees.
Okay, let's start making her then.
Let the beat drop.
The situation is dire. Okay, that looks more like eyes. Actually, I think that's the character I got the most alike. But, okay. So, eyes. Okay. She's knowledge. Renaissance Sim. Let's also say genius and insider.
Whistle!
Okay. So there's ice guys. Last sim. Okay. Play with James.
Rapesa, come out.
Sibling, yep. male? Why the hell does he have dog ears? Oh, and speaking of which, this is ears. Yep. Okay. Let's start making him. I should also not make him look like a wolf, because I don't know why he randomized with wolf ears. But okay. Let's start then.
Let the beat drop.
I know a lot of you are going to come at me in the comments saying that looks nothing like his, but I tried to find a hairstyle that would cover the eyes, no pun intended. I also tried moving the eyes up. But okay, he'll just look like this. I'm not fussy. Could note that he also has darker skin than that. So there we go. Perfect. Now ears. What's a creativity and... Ah, crap, no. Yeah, let's say all of the members of the security... Affiliation, I've forgotten the name again. Are all knowledge and renaissance sim. I think he's more of a, if I can find it, music lover and an insider.
Fucking noy. Oh,
seriously? I could have sworn he said a swear word. Did any of you hear that? When I put him on Insider, I could have sworn he said a swear word. Okay. But here's ears, guys. Okay, so roll call. Lance Sterling, Walter Beckett, Marcy Capel, eyes, and ears. Well, almost ears.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Spies in disguise. Okay. I'll upload this to the gallery later, because the last time I uploaded things to the gallery, it took forever. Okay. Look how short Walter is. Okay. I cannot afford this lot? Hold on. Free real estate on. There, now I can afford it. Furnished. this is going to be their hanging out place for now. Wow, it even has a bar. Okay, there's the bathroom. Unfortunately, there's not enough for her 5 people, so makeover time.
Let the beat drop.
That's the best music over here. Well, okay, I'm done. So, I did do changes to the kitchen here. Try to make it more modern day instead of the old crap it was. I also made Lance his separate room right here. See his bed. He also has a view from the city out there. Speaking of which, I have a view of the city too. Where there are the Sims? Hello down there! Okay. Yeah, I'll stop that now. Okay, so the blue is Walter's bed, the fuchsia one is Marcy's bed, the light pink one is Isa's bed, and the red one is Iza's bed. Okay, so what the heck? Oh, I was wondering what that was. Okay, let's assign everyone to their beds. Assign right side to Bear. Assign right side bed to... Wait, I never knew I can do that. Okay, there's... Oh. Okay, assign bed. What happened to claim? Assign bed. You assign bed. And you assign bed. And you assign bed to you. Okay, so that is it for the Sims 4 Spies in Disguise theme. Thank you all for watching. Make sure to subscribe to my channel if you're new. Goodbye. Adios. See you next time.